बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया आदरणीय चिदंबरम जी। और अब मैं आमंत्रित करना चाहूंगा जिन पर हम सबको गर्व है, जिन्होंने राहुल जी और श्रीमती सोनिया गांधी जी के साथ और इस देश का 10 वर्ष तक नेतृत्व करते हुए देश में गरीबी पर प्रहार किया और देश की व्यवस्था को बदला, आदरणीय डॉक्टर मनमोहन सिंह जी।
Respected Congress President Shri Rahul Gandhi ji, former President AICC Shrimati Sonia Gandhi ji, Chidambaram ji, Anthony ji, Venugopal ji, members of the working committee and all the other distinguished persons present here, today is a unique date in the history of the Congress Party. We are going to release a forward-looking document which sums up the aspirations of the people of India for a decent life and life of dignity and self-respect. As Shri Chidambaram has just now mentioned, this document has been prepared after consultations with large number of people from various walks of life. I am sure that it will be debated all over the country so that the aspirations of the people of India, the vision of the Congress Party and its Congress President can be a subject matter of widespread debate and understanding in various parts of our country. The purpose of the manifesto is to spell out the vision of the Congress Party to move forward at a faster speed than ever before, to move towards an inclusive, forward-looking economy and polity. We all would like India to be a prosperous country, a country where prosperity and productivity go together. And for that matter, the manifesto points its perspective with regard to what will happen to the country's economy, and it will be a strong, purposeful, modern market economy with savings rate target being fixed at 40% of our GDP, investment rate being fixed at 35% of GDP, so that there should be all-round understanding that meaningful problems of poverty, ignorance and disease that still afflict millions of our people can be solved only in the framework of a rapidly expanding economy. And this manifesto spells out that vision of a rapidly expanding economy. It also spells out what we would plan to do, how to get rid of chronic poverty, ignorance and disease which still afflict millions and millions of our people. We have made in the 10 years of the UPA in very impressive progress. 140 million people were brought out of the poverty line. We must better that record, and we must make sure that in the year 2030 we would have got rid of poverty from this land of ours. Therefore, the program that is mentioned, outlined in this manifesto is worthy of all-round dialogue, discussion. The young people, the backward classes, the deprived classes, Dalits and minorities, all sections of society have been taken care of but it is the duty of the Congress workers to carry the message of the manifesto to the people at large, and that's the purpose of releasing this manifesto today, so that we go ahead telling people what has been missing in the last 5 years of the BJP rule, how unemployment has increased, how farmers' distress has increased, how foreign policy is in a mess, and how we can, working together, move forward in a new direction which spells out the vision of the Congress Party. I therefore commend this document to all our sections of the community, all sections of our country, so that their aspiration, their vision can get a mechanism to bring together all sections of our society on a new platform of inclusive growth, which will get rid of poverty in a definite period of time. Thank you very much.